biggest room on the whole tour, as well as the deepest room too.
One of our rangers found one about an hour ago at the cave entrance, whereas where it went slithering off into the brush. But we have had a few Pacific giant salamander sightings around here. Usually they come out closer to the evening. Usually they come out to about a foot long.
That's pretty good.
The biggest recorded salamander is just over a foot. Now here in the ghost room, we have many distinct formations standing all up. Those crystal-looking stalactites all along the wall. So have a truly prehistoric formation here. The big spiky crab makes its way through the wall, along the ceiling there. It even hooks in through the tunnel we were just walking here and there. That formation there is called diorite. This diorite was the result of magma that went racing up